from a spiritual perspective, the perilous condition of the world today is caused at its root when we as human beings are disconnected from our true selves.
Life where I got to modulate my shit. I'm ready to go on a retreat, man. I'm ready to go on one of these cottages up here by the lake and just stay in that motherfucker for the whole winter. No lie, for the whole winter. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying, man. I'm trying to see if I can fucking put that one together, man. You know what I'm saying? Because I really want to do that. I really want to spend my time in tune with nature. I think that me in a little cottage or a cabin by a lake, you know what I'm saying?
From a spiritual perspective, the perilous condition of the world today is caused at its root when we as human beings are disconnected from our true selves.